I'm the Android developer at Yelo, and we are the team of three. So I just named the founder. Founder is Prasoon Jain, and Surinder is working as a backend developer. So Yelo is built on as a backend on Ruby on Rails, and frontend is just it's Android. So what Yelo is, basically, we are trying to create a local friend who would help to solve your queries just by a recommendation. So if you have seen Facebook Put Me in Touch group, most of you must be there. So we're just trying to replicate in a better way in an Android local location experience. So I have less time, so I just moved to the demo. This is the Play Store listing. So you can, it's a feed of people requirements. So I just posted a few minutes before that I need a designer and working for an open source project or something. So I just, someone just tagged three people over here. So I just, yeah. So how this tag feature work, what we are doing is we are creating like per person has 300 contacts, right, on an average. So we are using that advantage of that network of contact list, so which is very personal. You people can't use these contacts for other posts. So what, how you can tag is just open the post, and if you know any designer, just press this button and like tag anyone. If there is some like, I know a person who is a good designer, and you can write the recommendation. Yeah, that's it. So he's been tagged. So if he is already on the platform, you can directly chat with him, or you can use the contact. So if I want to connect Vineet Kumar, I just press this call button, and you call the person. So I have a number of him. For other posts, you can see people who are tagged, but you can't call them. So we are like this has only the post owner has the call access. So being the technologies used in chat are like we are using RabbitMQ for chat, MQTT for this Java jar files, and the material design we tried our best. This is not Android L, so we just tried to make material design. We're using Autobus as a library, event bus, for the post, like some requests. So just to know the advantage of the network we are using as a context is, so we have like, this is a beta app right now. So we have 300 people on a platform, due to which we got like 1 lakh network base. So that's the like one person has 300 network connects. Using their contact list. So using 300 people, we connected to 1 lakh all around. So that's the network effect currently. Any questions regarding technology or anything? Because this... Yeah, so which type of spam the... Yeah, okay, the post, right? So currently we are doing it ourselves. We don't have any filter. But the next update, which will be 1.0, we are filtering the, we have a team of people who will just check with the spams. Currently, Facebook group Put Me in Touch is also facing the same issues. They have like people who just move them out, the people who are spamming. So we should have a control, and we are working on it. Yes. Yeah. So it's a long story. Come to our office, we'll explain you. Basically, the name, I think it's catchy, right? So if you see Yelo, you remember Yelo. Yeah, it's yelo.red. We have a domain name, yelo.red. That's why that red dot is there. And it looks cool, and there's a story behind it. Yeah. It's a long story, so just come to our office. We'll explain you.
So what is the difference between yours and the Facebook group?
See, Facebook group is not... you have 700 friends on Facebook, right? So you get a query, you will post among those 700 friends. on contact, if you go location based contacts, it's location based also. So if you go for contacts, there you have like personal people, like your friend or my plumber, right? So if I need a plumber, you can't tag him on a Facebook. He can't get business, right? So I just give you a scenario. I needed a plumber. I just posted a query that I needed a plumber in Kormangla. Anybody please tag someone, some good plumber. So they tagged from their contact book, right? So I think plumber got business. The person got the query resolved, and it's all location based. We are trying the best to make it like instant query resolves. It couldn't be like Facebook. You can't do that.